Hi everyone and welcome back to our channel. I am Sana Nadir and I am with Nadir Nilgiriwala. We are from Gemini Properties. He's the owner of Gemini Properties, the man himself. Since I'm working with him, I get a lot of questions on a daily basis. So we are going to tackle one or two in today's conversation. So hi Dad.
Hi Sana.
So here's my question. Once a sale is done, what are the charges that the society takes for NOC or as we say transfer charges?
Alright. Well, Sana, it's a very good question actually, and I keep getting this question from all over India, you know, various people calling me up and asking me this question. See, now the thing is that, you know, we have come across various societies who has various charges sanctioned in their general body, such as 40,000, 1 lakh per square feet, some donation charges, etc. But that is not the right thing, it is totally illegal. See, the amount is 25,600 rupees is what is chargeable and not beyond that. Any amount that is charged beyond that is illegal, and even a criminal offense can be registered under societies on the name of the society's chairman and the secretary, and they cannot charge beyond that. So it comes under the purview of extortion actually, any amount beyond that. And in fact, beyond 25,600, certain societies also charge, you know, certain what we call it as development charges or certain donation charges, which is also not right. The Honorable High Court has also given a ruling that any amount along with the NOC charges under whatever separate head is charged in a society in the guise or disguise of donation or development charges also forms a part of that so-called extortion charges.
Okay.
So it is totally illegal and totally unethical. Okay. And there is a set of forms as per the model bylaws which are also supposed to be filled, and which I will also attach it to below the comments in the comment of this video, which can also be filled, which should also be filled and submitted to the society.
Okay.
Another thing is that although it is not a law, but this amount of 25,000 rupees is borne equally by both the parties, which is in 50-50 proportion, and that 600 rupees is usually borne by the buyer alone. So it cannot go beyond that. 25,600 to be borne equally 25,000, and 600 as membership fees is borne alone by the buyer alone. So that is how it is.
And if somebody has been duped in the past by these societies that do take extra charges, is there any law for them right now to help them?
It can be recovered, you know. You can file a suit in the Honorable Civil Court or in the Honorable Cooperative Court. You can go and file a suit and immediate cognizance will be taken for it. In fact, you can even now, even if 6 months or a year is passed by of after that payment of NOC charges, that extortion payment charges, that can also be recovered by filing a suit or filing a police complaint.
Okay.
Yeah,
this was helpful.
Okay,
thank you for this.
Thank you.
So please do like, share and subscribe to our channel and contact the number given below. That is his number, Nadir Nilgiriwala from Gemini Properties, and talk to the man himself. Ask him anything that you want to ask regarding property sale, rent,
technical process, procedure, how, when, why, everything. I am there. I know everything and I'll answer your every single question. Thank you. Jai Hind. Dhanyavaad.